for our fourth bout of the evening. And introducing the fighter, fighting out of the red corner. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. He weighed in at 144 pounds. Fighting out of Namorada, California, and representing United Mixed Martial Arts, he is Max Ceniceros. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner. He weighed in at an even 145 pounds. Fighting out of
I got it.
Referee Luis Cobian calls a halt to this bout for your winner by way of guillotine choke, Henry.
Need a haircut, hit up the Chop Shop Barbershop. They'll hook you up.